Police arrested a man in connection to a deadly shooting at a Buckhead gas station. It happened Thursday at a Chevron gas station on Muskogee Drive in the Lindbergh area. Police say 46-year-old Daylon Rainwater was shot multiple times after an argument with a security guard at the gas station. Officers say they arrested 34-year-old Antonio Dean Friday. He now faces multiple charges, including murder and aggravated assault.